some of his family. In 1960, he studied aeronautical engineering at Madras Institute of Technology. His dream as a child was to become a fighter pilot. After graduation, he entered the Defense Research and Development Organization as a scientist. In 1969, he joined the Organization of Indian Space Research. He was the 11th president of India. On July 27, 2015, he took his last breath. Thank you for being good audience. Thank you.
Thank you, Jasnika. You have